And now with a report on what's going on in medicine, here is SNL Newsbreak science editor, Dr. Jack Badofsky. Doctor?
Thank you.
$500,000 Americans now have a new enemy hitting them below the belt. Genital herpes. Now, this is not to be confused with facial herpes. If you get it here, it's herpes simplex. Down there, it's herpes complex. Now, if you get it both places, it's herpes duplex. Years ago, herpes was so widespread in Rome that the Emperor Tiberius had to forbid any person from kissing another person in a public place. Today, there are many new virulent strains of herpes I'd like to tell you about. The first is horpes. Now, this is transmitted solely by prostitutes who do not bathe regularly. Now, horpes should not be confused with Hopis, which you get from certain tribes of Indians. Any contact at all with filthy midgets can lead to a nasty case of twerpes. Also, if you should make love to a person who works at a snow cone stand, you could get slurpees. And of course, sleeping with a green giant could give you Lacerpe. Kissing your canary can cause a bad spell of chirpies. And of course.
Thank you, Doctor.
I'm not done yet.
Oh, yes, you are. And please don't touch me.
Well, superstar Elizabeth Taylor was 50 years old today. Shown here at a party in London, Liz is holding a gift from ex-husband Richard Burton, a soaking wet Persian cat. She said it was a private joke between her and Dick.